Krishna.
Good morning to one and all. My name is Keshav Sai. I am studying in 7th class. Today we have to do one experiment. The experiment name is direction of the wind. We require for this experiment are the first one is needle and mug or any object and sand and the wood or cardboard and it will be cut into arrow shape and fix the needle in the center point of the arrow and we need place the needle of the middle part of the sand should allow the arrow of the wind. Thank you.